Hello students, welcome to the class of culture, and in this class I will be dealing with the post-Mauryan architectural phase. In the last class I have discussed with you about the Mauryan art and architecture. In that class I have discussed with you about the court art and about the general or the popular art. In the court art I discussed with you about how and different type of pillars were constructed by the Mauryan kings and how the stupas were constructed. We have discussed about the constituent parts of the stupas. We have discussed about the constituents of the pillars. In this class I will be discussing about of how the evolution of architecture has taken place. So in the previous